qualifying we knew would be tough with the handicap that we have here. Tomorrow's going to be difficult. We got to just do our race and then see where the rest of the chips fall.
It was a very difficult qualifying for us. Need to maximize everything for tomorrow's race.